So what do you say about the second quarter?
Well, I believe we did a solid second quarter with good organic sales growth, ending up at 6.9% for the group, as well as improving the EBITDA compared to previous year with above 11%. So it's a good second quarter for us.
And what would you like to highlight?
Well, I will mention equipment rental Scandinavia as well as Modular Space. Starting with Sweden, did a very strong growth during the second quarter, ending up at 8.7% organic sales growth. And it's well supported from the segments that we have been focusing on now, meaning the industrial segments up on the northern part, the coast part of Sweden, as well as the western part of Sweden. Then, of course, Norway. Norway supports Scandinavia, did a very good quarter, continued to perform and contribute well, capturing the potential in the market from a growth perspective, as well as contributing the high utilization levels. And of course, in the end, Modular Space. Well, it's great to see now that we, after all the actions taken during 2017 and in the beginning of 2018, is bearing fruit.
So what do you say about the development of Modular Space?
Well, Modular Space did a very strong quarter from a growth perspective, growing organic rental sales growth above 17%. Also improving the EBITDA level compared to previous year with about 33%. So it's a strong contribution for Modular Space now. The best part in this is also contribution from all countries. If we go back here, we had some struggles in Finland as well as in Germany. Finland has now supported well during the whole first half year. And we also see Germany now in the second quarter picking up and contributing to the Modular Space performance.
And what do you say about the acquisition of Nordic Modular Group?
Well, that's very stimulating, of course. We signed an agreement here in the end of the second quarter to acquire Nordic Modular Group. That will be a very good complementary to us. It will broaden our portfolio, so we also can expand different solutions to our customers, and for further growth also in Europe. So I'm really looking forward to that.
So what can we expect from the future now?
Well, overall, we have quite good market conditions in all Cramo countries, I would say. We have, of course, variations. Eastern Europe and so forth have very strong market conditions. We will see stabilization in Sweden and Finland. The pace will go down a bit, but for the rest of the year, anyway, on a stable level. We're talking about equipment rental. Modular Space continue to have good market situation. The market in Sweden is growing over 10%, as well as in Finland. We can see also further good growth in Denmark, as well as in Germany.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Thank you for that.